name is Sergei Lukyanov, and I'm from Ukraine. Project, the name of my project is innovative eyewear and games for the treatment of autism in the children. Why I chose this term, you can ask. I chose the term because I know that more than 133 million children in the world have astrobism. And it's a really big problem. And now modern world, when the modern man spends a lot of time behind the monitor, working with the books or place the closed objects, for eyes get heavy loads and we can get defective vision, some likes or strabism. And it's maybe why I chose it, because I spent a lot of time behind monitor too. And
of course.
And yes, I don't want to have some defective vision. My teacher of physics said me when I was at school.